I got the little blues, you know, when they say when you've done a lot of drugs before, you have that shit in you still. And that shit never goes away.
Hey, today's sparring session was very entertaining. It looked better than a lot of fights that I've seen. A lot of punches thrown.
Not really, it was hard.
But it was good. It was good work. Will it fit? Will it go off?
That's what she said. Will it fit?
Like, she just told me right now. He's like, look. In the gym,
yeah.
In the gym right now, the guys that are training right here, we have a Floyd Mayweather.
Uh-huh.
We have a Oscar De La Hoya.
Okay.
A Fernando Vargas.
Okay.
A Chocolatito.
Okay, who's who?
And
who's
a Duran.
Who's who?
And I told him, he told me if I could guess every single one of them.
Okay.
Said, yeah.
Mikey is Floyd.
Mikey's the Floyd. Chocolatito's right there.
Okay.
We got Oscar right here. Fernando Vargas over there.
Okay.
And Duran right here.
Oh, I gotta be Durant. Wow, I wanna be Oscar.
What if he wants to be Chocolatito?
No, yo quiero hacer de Victor Ortiz. Yo quiero hacer de Victor Ortiz. ¿Sí? ¿Cómo es? A la verga, nunca he caído en ese güey. No, ahí está, ahí está Victor Ortiz. It's Neta, wey.
Who is Victor?
Right? Oye, okay, wey, es putito.
Eso
es no hombre, ese no aguanta.
Oh, Alexis?
Neta, yo quiero estar aquí la verga.
Alexis?
Yeah.
Why?
He's Ortiz.
Alexis Ortiz, that's his last name?
No, he's a pussy.
He's 7-0?
So I'm 7-0.
What's your record now?
25, I think.
Hold on, I'll tell you. I got it.
I don't have 2 losses, but like 27 knockouts. 32 and 2, and like 35 and 2, or something like that.
Okay, Brandon, your record is
33.
33 and 2 with like 26 knockouts, right? 33 and 2 with 23 knockouts. From Oxnard, California.
The pussy.
Brandon Bam Bam Rios. What, Hector, what's it? El Finito?
Yeah.
Out of San Antonio? So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.